Hi folks, Travis Fox here with foxoptic.com. Today we're going to be taking a look at a new tripod system that we're carrying, and it's actually going to be an entire series of systems once we get all the components in stock. But initially, what we're going to be taking a look at is this new Sunwayfoto 3240 CS, which stands for Carbon Series tripod system that we're selling now. We're selling it as a full kit, so it's an integrated system that includes a clamp, an integrated ball head top, the carbon fiber tripod in the base of the quick release clamp. So underneath the clamp itself, you have an integrated ARCA Swiss design. And so you have the same thing down here in the quick release. And in the base of that quick release, also it will allow 1913 MIL standard Picatinny rail to go straight into the quick release clamp. Toolless adjust over here on the side. And you know, so back to the reason that we're liking this tripod so much, not only do you have the flexibility of running multiple things, the integrated ball head design that they're running here, it locks up super steady. You don't get much drift off, you don't get any sponginess out of it, and when it locks down, it locks down. So like, give you an example, this thing right here, this is about a 20-pound bench rifle of mine to shoot, you know, varmints and predators and that with it. But you clamp down on that thing, she's locked. I mean, that thing will fully replace you on the front end of the gun. So, you know, you're able to articulate it around. If you need to make any angular adjust, you can see there, you know, come back on that. Doesn't take much pressure on that lever. The design that they've came up with here is outstanding in terms of the low center of gravity, how they're able to utilize a smaller ball and get such high locking pressures in a system like this. And in combination with that, you also get the advantage of the ARCA Swiss system, which allows you, obviously, you know, if you want to run your favorite spotting scope over on here, you can lock that down. You know, if you needed to, you can make leg adjustments to get the height on the eyepiece right, you know, tighten those back up. You can run your ball adapter. This, just so we're on, you know, so we're on the same page also, I'm not running this all the way out. I've got that set down to my height as if I were gonna be shooting off that gun. So I had it a bit low. So I get a question, you know, a lot of times, how high could I actually run it? And so we'll go back into that real quick. I'll show you over here. This is another part of the kit that comes with it. This is an ARCA to M-lock adapter. Our kit includes one 80 millimeter M-lock to ARCA adapter. So you can put that in there, and you can see now where, for me, that would be, you know, I could shoot off of it. I'm 6 foot, but that'd be a little tall. I usually prefer to run mine down about 4 inches. I like to be down about right here. So about 3 to 4 inches lower than that. But again, you know, on the quick release with the moldy adapters and the way they've got this set up and the way we're selling the kit, you get the clamp, one M-lock adapter, and the quick release on top is capable of accepting Picatinny direct. So that makes it a very versatile system. You know, you can run binoculars if you have a hinge adapter in your binoculars, you know, that would go down to a DP plate like this. You can run your binoculars up on top of there, the ball adapter. But the main things that we're going to talk about on this and why I'm liking this thing so well, it weighs 3 pounds and 12 ounces the way that it comes out of the package. They have some quarter 20 little female threaded inserts in each one of the top legs, and then these 3/8 16s in the inset positions. Those are for running you know, like accessories, like this little small rig I'm running here with the Tacticam camera on it. If you wanted to run that, you know, for another film perspective on the side of your gun, if you're running, you know, some kind of a Kestrel down there, if you're running a rangefinder or something, it's a good place to put accessories like that. You've got three leg locking leg positions, so you know you can obviously set those to ratchet into position. As you can see on this one down here, one of the big advantages to the low center of gravity of this integrated ball head design is the ability to go all the way down to prone. A lot of the shooting systems won't allow that, and not only will this one let you get low, it'll let you get low enough that you can comfortably rest your elbows and your entire body flat on the ground, and it is solid as all get out. This is going to give you a better example too. See, I'm running straight into the Picatinny on this, you know, and locking that straight into the quick release down here. That's a toolless adjust, so if you need to set, you know, like some of them Picatinny rails, they're going to be pretty standardized, but some of the ARCA rails will have a little bit of a width difference, and you can make toolless adjusts there. I'll give you an example of that. This is copy editor. So if you've got your own grip that you prefer and you want to buy just the tripod instead of the kit, you can tool like this one. If you set it down, it's a little loose in there because of the way they're cut designed on the ARCA. It's not quite true to the ARCA design, so you can tighten up on that just a little bit and lock that right up on there, which you can do that on most any ARCA adapter anyway, but it's just really quick or slick that they were able to incorporate that into the quick release lever design like that. So, you know, you can obviously run the Kopjager, you can run, this is a Shadow Tech hog saddle, running a DP60 plate on the bottom of there. Now see, so I had tightened in on that a bit, so I'll have to loosen it back up in order to get that in there. But once I've got that set, that's actually Sunwayfoto's DP60 plate there. And so that's gonna be the same no matter, you know, I could switch between several accessories there, and it's completely, you know, toolless, quick release adjust. So a really, really slick system. They're giving this a 100-pound weight rating. That'd make about, I think it's actually a little over a 100-pound weight rating. But to give you an example, I mean, this thing's pretty stout. 3 pounds, 12 ounces. It incorporates the regular rubber feet for flat platform, with a really nice set of screw-in spikes that are included. You get a really nice neat nylon bag and a set of the spiked feet that you can replace the rubbers on the bottom with. So again, our kit is going to include the clamp. So it includes the Sunwayfoto gun clamp, which will accept about any style of rifle, crossbow, whatever you want to run into it. It includes the 80mm M-lock to ARCA adapter in case you've got M-lock rails, and then also, you know, the quick release will accept standard 1913 mil standard Picatinny rail. These are running $599.99, which for a carbon fiber tripod of that quality with those features, you know, already includes the ball in that in the system, is honestly a really good bargain. The Sunwayfoto stuff, again, we've sold the ball heads as part of our Shadow Tech kits for quite a while now, so my experience with those is one of the main reasons that I picked up their line of tripods. I haven't had a return on a Sunwayfoto ball head yet, so their quality is typically impeccable. Their engineering, their anodizing, all of that stuff is top notch. I think these are going to be a huge hit, not just for the night vision hunters that want them, you know, in combination with that, you know, for coyote, hog hunting, things like that, but also for long range shooters, you know, guys that are really wanting to reach out there, or to be quite honest with you, just backyard plinkers that you get into a position where you've got a nice little range day or something set up, you get out to a buddy's and you got a place to shoot, but you don't have an actual bench to shoot off over that. These things stow down really short. You can collapse all the legs in, you know, get your length down really low, throw this thing in the trunk of your car, and it's about like taking a bench with you to any position you want to go to. Later on, they're going to have a heavier system for the long range guys in this T3640 Carbon Master series. This was a prototype that they sent me. It's going to run a little heavier ball stem. It's going to run a bowl style design that's removable, so you can run a leveling head if you're familiar with those type systems. So it's going to come with the bowl and leveling adapter, or bowl adapter for a leveling head, and then just a standard tripod 3/8-16 adapter for the top. But that one, I don't even have pricing on that yet. Again, as you can see, they hadn't even had that anodized when they sent me the head. They just sent it to me to try it out. And this one's going to be really good, but I still think the 3240 over here is going to be the winner for most of the hunting crowd, in the sense that very lightweight, very short stow, and I just can't imagine, in terms of strength and what I'm seeing out of the thing, guys just aren't going to need a whole lot more in terms of the weight rating and that you're able to get out of, the steadiness that the ball head provides, and what this thing's going to do for you. This is going to click a lot of boxes for a lot of folks at the price point it's able to do it at. These things are on our website, www.foxoptic.com. You're going to start seeing this pop up. We'll have a few of our YouTube partners and things like that that'll be showing these things. Some few of them guys are going to have some coupon codes potentially for them, but be watching for them. They are on foxoptic.com right now. If you have any questions, you can give me a call toll free, 877-806-2977. Again, you can check them out, www.foxoptic.com. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.